Welcome back to the Tactical Family Channel. Today I'm doing a quick little video here on some ammunition by Hornady. This is Hornady Match Ammunition for 308, and it's going to be tested out in my Remington 700 Tactical AACSD rifle. Now, I like to use the Hornady Match Ammunition or any type of match ammunition when I'm going to zero in, because that way I can really see where those shots are going, how to make my adjustments, and see those really good groups. Let's take a close look really fast at this ammunition. Alrighty, looking closely here at the ammunition, we have one ammunition here on our left. This is a 168 grain, has a polymer tip on it. And then on our right, we have a 178 grain boat tail hollow point. And both of these ammunitions are really, really good. I'm going to be shooting out to around 700 yards. So I'm going to be getting this thing zeroed in, having some fun with it. But again, I really like to use the match ammunition because it would give me the best groups and the best zero in my eyes. Again, short little video. Thank you everybody for stopping by and checking out the video. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe. And feel free to leave your comments, suggestions, or anything like that. You guys have a good day.